today. You were poor yesterday, doesn't mean you will be rich today. So don't let your yesterday count your day today. Don't let your yesterday dictate your today. This is what I want to let you know. Because the Father has a great plan for you.